Supercharger. So when the cam comes up on the lift, the supercharger lobes, they come over and it pushes a gut full of air.
Right.
Yeah. Okay. So it doesn't have a constant airflow at all. So it's not like a normal aspirated car where it's just sucking in air pressure.
Yeah.
It's when the lobes come over, it just
kicks the air into it.
Because they all do it.
Yeah, that's right.
And the moment this guy behind you in the ute just sort of accelerates, you move.
That's right. And then that just picks up the speed of the rotor to a nice even speed.
Yeah.
And I think because when the rotors, this is in the blower, the lobes on the blower rotors, when they come over, it sucks its own fuel through it. We're not touching the pedal at all.
Yeah.
So as soon as he's put that little bit of extra fuel in there, that's taken up the air.
So how much do you depress it? How much do you...
Like during a burnout?
No, just idling down.
Touch your whisker.
Most of the time it's just...
On its own. Yeah. Oh, great.
Because they never stall. It always fascinates me. You know, it's not as if it's got a crook idle silent order or anything. They never stall. They just continue to use it. They hunt.
Yeah. That's what it is. Just sucking the air through it.
So what times does this do? What times does this do? Oh, no. Yeah. Okay. Yeah. No worries. Yeah. Thanks for
that. All right. Good luck, mate. Thanks for your time. Appreciate that. I've learned something.